All right, more edge plus plus. D13. Save some for the way back. All right, yeah. Whoops. Oh well. Ow. Well, okay then. No. Eesh. Ah. Dang it. No. Okay, I think that's the strat. There, hit that one. Bounce over, get this. Ah, nope. Okay. No, missed all of them. No idea how to get that one. Oh well. Hex spiral. Well, this doesn't look very easy. Alright, there's only three clones. I can handle that. This means I slow down at this point. Then it should be easy getting back. Yeah. In there. That's the convergent evolution. Alright. Thing. Oops. Dang it. No. Whoops. No! Ah. Almost had that one. Ow. Thought I got between those ones. Oh well. Ow. that they interact with each other. Why can't missiles interact with each other? They just blow each other up and be less dangerous. No, it has to be the slow-moving trackers that interact with each other and go faster when they do so. Faster and erratically. Doop. Okay. In there. Spiral staircase. Well, that's gonna be a lot of missiles on the way back. Better get the gold on the way there. Running out of time. Alright, slightly faster than last time at least. Nope. Alright, if I hold into the direction I'm jumping off of, I get the height jump. Away from, I get the horizontal jump. Got it. Alright. I need to figure out how to kill that missile. Alright, just two more to go. In there. One more to go. But I only have 45 seconds. This could be problematic. Not to hit the switch, because I do not want to deal with those things. Hit the wall, come back. Hit the wall, come back. Alright, and slow down on this one. Okay. On the right, take a left, wait, go over, wait. Plenty of time. Ow. I think I could have afforded to go a little bit faster there. Okay. Come on. Right. I forgot how to do this entirely. Okay. Got it. Take a left. Jump over. Hit the wall. Wait. Get a running start. Ah, not enough speed. Ow. Hit that wall, hit the wall. Doop. Up. Over. Around. Wait for it. Okay, got it. Awesome. Can relax now. 130 seconds. Not the worst.